Hey, everybody.
Hey, we're back. Bachman.
Show 49 and Bachman. I'm Tal.
I'm Randy.
And
Show 49.
We're back live. And if you're just joining us for the first time, this is Dad and me, and we're just goofing around playing cover songs that we've never played before. But today, we have a special guest.
We have two guests.
Three guests. We've got
It's kind of like Bachman and Bachman and Bachman and Bachman. And
we have the girl power walk-on power trio closers. Yeah. But we'll get to that in a minute. So
ready for a Susie Quattro song?
Yes, my first number. And by the way, if you're just joining us, we always try to do new songs. So we've learned 8 billion songs brand new for each one of these shows.
Well, we haven't really learned them yet.
Well, I always liked Susie Quattro.
Yeah, so did I.
I was a little kid, and she
was Leather Tuscadero Happy Days.
Yeah, she did a cameo on Happy Days.
I knew
her
whole family.
No.
I knew her brother, Mike Quattro.
Really?
He played organ. Her father was the organ player for the Detroit Red Wings.
Really?
Yeah, in the Detroit hockey game.
Wow. Okay.
And her taller, older sister was in a band called Fanny.
Okay.
Way on Warner Brothers, way in the 70s. They were a great family. Hello, Quattro family.
Okay, so this is dedicated to Susie and her pal Chris Norman, who sang this with her. This is Stumbling In. Our love is alive.
Come on in.
And so we begin. Ba, 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 ba. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame, a burning within. And now and then, firelight will catch us stumbling in.
Westbound 47.
Same song.
Do they think before deciding what to pass or do? Don't talk of opportunities, TV breaks and movies. Who rang true? It sure rang true. It seems it never rains in Southern California. St. Pete is the other one, please. Seems I've never heard that kind of talk before. It never rains in California, but girl, don't they warn you? It pours, man, it pours. I'm out of work, I'm out of my head, I'm out of self-respect, I'm out of bread.
Kind of got the two songs just kind of.
I almost sang
to be
Stumbling
the same.
In at the end of it.
Yeah. Hi,
talk
Coco.
Talk about two songs that are the same. Hi, Coco.
Hi, Coco.
How you guys doing?
You look sexy back there on the drums.
Thank you. How's everybody doing? It's 49. One more till.
Show 49. Wow. We've been locked up for an entire year. We hope everybody out there is doing good.
Yeah. Do you want to introduce your guitar again?
We hope they're with the one you love. Yeah, this is my Godin guitar. G-O-D-I-N, nylon string, slim neck, and it's hooked up to my Roland, G-R. What does that say, Madison? G-R-22? G-R-55 synth, which gives me a guitar. Watch this. Now watch, I add a bass. Gotta love this.
And this is Excalibur, my
that
one-of-a-kind SG. The ultimate rock and roll guitar, gold, modded by
gold,
moi.
Gold, gold.
It all matches.
Okay.
All right.
Let's do another song. Oh, and we'll get to some questions.
Let's do an old.
Oh, great. The real name of these guys was Anthony and the Imperials.
Yeah, Little Anthony.
And then when they went on Ed Sullivan, Ed Sullivan said, here they are, Little Anthony and the Imperials.
Really?
Because he was a short guy. And from that point on, he was called Little Anthony and the Imperials.
Two, three, four. You don't remember me, but I remember you. 'Twas not so long ago. You broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow. Pain in my heart caused by you. If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and tempt the hand of fate. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you.
Hey, Rich.
Love is not a gadget. Love is not a toy. I screwed that up.
Love is not a gadget.
love is not a toy. When you find the one you love, she'll fill your heart with joy.
Wow.
If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and tempt the hands of fate. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you.
Sounded like a DJ just then. It's like, you're listening to The Wave, 102.5. Okay, couple of questions. Michael Hammond says, how did I go this long and not know about this show? I am now binge-watching past shows.
That's what I want to say. How could you go so long without watching this show?
Question for Tal. I saw you play She's So High in Canada Day on Parliament Hill. Wow. I also saw your dad play with the Guess Who on the Hill on Canada Day on another year. What is it like playing a show like that where you get one song and play to a huge crowd? It was fun. Ran out, did one show. I got a free Boss suit for that show.
Did you?
Yeah, I said I'm going to be on stage in front of, like, you know, the whole country of Canada. I called up my record company because they had friends at the Boss company, and I said, you know, send me the 42, you know, size suit, you know, silver thing. So I got, like, the suit was like $1,200 or something U.S., so I got a free suit. I had a silver suit with my silver sparkle Ibanez Talman guitar.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you wowed the crowd.
Yeah, it was lots of fun.
Was the Queen there? I played there with the Queen there on Canada Day.
No, you beat me. The Queen was not there when I played.
I also went all the way there for 3 days.
No, I'm just joking. She was shaking a tambourine.
The crew was there
ass,
for three days. It rained at 2 in the afternoon. They canceled the whole show. Everybody got paid and everybody went home.
Cool.
Welcome to Canada Day.
Okay, one more quick question.
Sure.
Lynn Martin Velu says, looking forward to Friday night. We'll be wearing our new Bachman & Bachman t-shirts. All right, Lynn.
Where did you get that?
I'd like to know if you're planning to do tour dates as Bachman & Bachman, or should I say Bachman, Bachman, and Coco to include Coco? Yeah, sure, as soon as the world opens up again.
If we can ever leave home without wearing a mask. How can you sing with a mask on?
Yeah.
Anyway. But there was a masked singer, remember? Question mark, the Mysterious wore a mask. We could do 99 Tears.
Yeah. So you want to do that?
Oh, am I up now?
Yeah. Ban the man.
Ain't it where we do? The days when the rain came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping too. Brown eyed girl. Whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Going down the old mine with my transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hide and tie the rainbow's wall. A slipping and a sliding all along the waterfall with you. My brown-eyed girl, you, my To find my way now that I'm on my own. I saw you just the other day, and my, how you have grown. I cast my memory back there. Sometime I overcome, because it's true. Making love in the green grass behind the stadium. Brown-eyed girl. Well, that was a little train wreck, but that was fun. Apologies to Van Morrison.
He's probably done it way worse.
I've heard him do it way worse.
Yeah.
I've been to concerts where he won't even play it.
What do you mean he won't even play it at the concert?
He's a strange cat.
I went to see him at a castle in London. Where did the Queen have her summer residence? Some little castle at the end of a
up
train.
Up in Scotland?
No.
There's Balmoral. There's
Balmoral
Windsor.
Balmoral Castle. In the where they used to have the sword fights. There's a stage set up. Van Morrison is playing. I want to go backstage and tell him the story. I ask him if he remembers Upbeat in Cleveland, where I gave him a guitar. And Burton gave him a shirt off his back to wear on the show because he had lost his luggage and his guitar on the airplane. It was the day Ray Charles died. So Van came out. He was very sad. He put his back to the audience. He never looked at the audience all day, all night. He played sax in about 20 songs and did all Ray Charles songs. And we were dying to hear.
Yeah, Brown Eyed Girl.
Brown Eyed Girl and Moon Dance and all these things and Tupelo Honey.
Now, I noticed in a previous episode when you talked about meeting Van Morrison, you said he was like only 2 feet tall or something.
He was a small guy, yeah. Well, when we met him in 67 doing Upbeat, he was a little Irish guy, maybe 5'4". And then he was like,
well, I asked
98 pounds or something.
Well, I asked because the characters in your stories keep getting smaller and smaller as the years go by. Jimmy Page was 3 feet tall and 65 pounds.
Jimmy Page is a big guy. No, they were like most guys from England.
People.
We would go there as Canadians, okay? Like, we look healthy. We look like I am a lumberjack and I'm okay, you know, that kind of thing. And they look like they grew up in the war, and they did.
Yeah. Okay. Janet Pertil says, Randy, can you play Wheels Won't Turn? Stumbled on this, and it's a really catchy and foot-stomping song. Please.
Said I could stay on his spread. He had tractors and plows and teepees and cows, people that he could burn. But how can I get to Texas if my wheels won't turn? How can I get to Texas? since the B2 album came out with that on it.
Now that sounded.
But
little...
I'm glad you liked it, and we'll learn it for the next show.
That sounded.
We're gonna type out the lyrics.
It sounded a little bit like Golden Earring.
Yeah, Radar Love.
Yeah.
Well, we were touring at the same time, so who copied who? I don't know.
Yeah, can't be proven.
But we both made
Looks
money,
like
and Radar Love
with
like,
another one.
I think Radar Love was before that song. I think I copied them.
Okay, last question. We'll do another song. Dave Steinman says, love the St. Patrick's Day show. You should really travel to Belfast. Things get back to normal. I was there in 2013. You couldn't tell. It was 20 years before that it was a war zone. As for a song, even though it's not St. Patrick's anymore, how about a song about Ireland anyway? Do your town know Dublin Blues by the late, great Guy Clark? I don't know what that is. Sorry, we don't know what that is.
I know Guy Clark. The original guy in the Birds.
Cool. All right, let's do another song. And
but I've been to Belfast. Have you been to Belfast?
Never.
I went there in 1979, and you'd hear bombing in the distance. I didn't know where to stay. I asked my agent to book me at the Belfast Hilton, and she said to me, that's the most bombed building in the world. In the Guinness Book of World Records, it's been bombed over 800 times. When I got there, I said to the taxi driver who was taking us to a relative's house, can we go past the Belfast Hilton? And he said, why? Every window in it is plywood except the top floor, which was a restaurant. Everything else had been blown out, and they just left it that way.
It was pretty nuts. Okay, we got two more songs before our closers come on.
Yeah. Well, is this me or is this you?
Yes.
Is this you doing this? Oh, good, great.
Well,
written by Mike Love and
Brian Wilson.
Brian Wilson.
This is an old Beach Boys song.
Conversation turns to girls we knew when the hair was
I called them in ahead of time. They weren't even ready for that.
This is like Mariano Rivera coming in the bottom of the eighth to close out the game.
Yeah.
Got the.
But now they have to sing my last song. I don't even know if you know it.
You should introduce the.
Clap and dance.
You should introduce them.
I did.
I wasn't paying attention.
Lorelai, my daughter, Madison, my granddaughter, her daughter. They're visiting us from Alberta.
Oh, yeah.
And Eriko on the drums.
Coco on drums. And by the way, if you're watching, please subscribe and push like. That helps the YouTube numbers and royalties and stuff come in. And thank you for donating to the tip jar if you feel so inclined.
Sure.
Woo.
And what else do we got? Oh. Oh, okay.
I got another song.
Okay.
But I called the girls in and they don't know it, so. Make it just ooh and ah.
Oh, Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz? My friends all drive Porsches. I must make amends. I work hard all my life. No help from my friends. Color TV. Dialing for dollars is trying to find me. I wait for delivery each day until 3. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a color TV? Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? I'm counting on you, Lord, so don't let me down. Round. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a night on the town? So Lord Jesus. Buy me a Mercedes Benz. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes Benz?
Thanks for dancing to that, girl. All right. Now, Lorelai's going to sing a song.
That's right.
Written by a friend of mine. His name is Les Emerson. In a band called the Five Man Electrical Band.
And I went in to ask him why. And the sign said you gotta have a membership card to get inside.
Now we're up to a real good. Oh, great. Tal's going to get a banjo. This is really good.
Let's do, we only have one more song, so. Okay. Wow, it's a short show. Should do another song or something.
Sure. We'll do Sweet City Woman for 10 minutes.
Yeah, like days.
We'll do the dance version.
We can do Madonna.
Yeah, we can.
We could do Madonna with a banjo.
Yeah. Hey, you got some questions?
Rahab says, any chance of hearing Find Out About Love from the Head On album?
No chance on this show. Okay. I already tried and my wheels won't turn and it was absolute train crash, wreck, burn, crash and burn. But we'll look. I'll tell you what, we might do a show of all these weird album cuts that people are asking for, which would be My Wheels Won't Turn, Down, Down, Shotgun Rider, and... there's a great name there. Easter April or something.
Esther April.
What a great name.
Esther April, yeah.
Esther's
she
in
says,
April.
Yay, thanks, Tal, Coco, and Randy for making our Friday nights awesome. Signed, Reckies. William S. Small says, have any famous fans blew you away once you found out? I assume he means, like, have we ever found out that we have people that are famous that are fans of ours?
Yeah.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
You go, what? You've heard of me? You like my record? And then you say, well, we like your stuff too. And they're just as thrilled that we know them and like them. We're all insecure people who go on stage and kind of go crazy and then we're quiet off stage.
Yeah, I mean, I found out that, who was the girl that said she liked She's So High on the Jimmy Kimmel or
Tay-Tay.
Jimmy Fallon?
Taylor Swift.
No, it wasn't
Tay-Tay.
Taylor.
Yeah,
it
Taylor
was
Swift.
Amanda or something?
No, it was some other girl.
Yeah,
I mean, you find out about, you know, people like your songs. I mean, we had, well, I mean, we heard that Brian Johnson from AC/DC was watching us one night. That would have been a big thrill
right,
for me.
Right, he was in Florida.
I think it was Emma. That
would have been a big thrill for me. That's why I have this Filtertron in the bridge because of Malcolm Young from AC/DC. So I can go like, well, I have like, so I can go like. Do the Angus part. And then I can do the Malcolm part. So that's I have my Malcolm Young pickup.
Are we launching into an AC/DC song?
Yeah.
Let's do this first.
Okay. Well, I was going to say, well, I thought we were going to do that last.
This is our last song.
Okay. Well, so we're not going to do an extra song.
After this, we'll do the Madonna song.
Yeah, that's why I said that's the last song. But I don't have my lyrics for the Madonna song, so I don't
know.
Okay,
let's just
goes.
Do this song. Okay. We're wrecking without. How can we wreck without a song?
We should do another song and then do that
I
one last.
I thought you were playing banjo.
I know, but I'm saying we have, like, we're only going for, like, 38
this
minutes.
This is the first argument we've ever had on...
Well, we should do Madonna on banjo. That would be so bad.
Let Lorelai sing Feel It Better.
What, you're not good?
Linda runs that.
Oh,
that
sure.
Let me pull up the lyrics. Do you know what key it's in?
No.
B flat.
That's good
on a weird...
Oh, wow.
Feeling better now that we're through.
Is the original key B flat? Because it goes
it's
pretty...
It's some weird key.
It goes pretty high.
Well, we need to start...
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better 'cause I'm over you. Learned my lesson and left a scar. Now I see who you really are.
You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. You're gonna say it again. You're no good, you're no good.
Tally's going to get the banjo.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
This is one of our favorite songs written by Rich Dodson, who's a friend of mine. He's in a band called The Stampeders. And he did exactly this. The song needed a banjo, and he went out and got this, which is called a what? A guitanjo or a banjitar?
Banjitar.
A banjitar. It's a banjo with six strings, six guitar strings, tuned like a guitar, because banjos have different tunings. So Tally's going to totally... lead the song. You ready? It's going to sound great. Mm-hmm.
c'est bon, 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 c'est bon, 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 bon. So long, ma, so long, pa, so long, neighbors and friends, like a country morning, all snuggled into. But she's got a way to make a man feel shiny and new, and she's singing the evening old familiar tunes. She feeds me love and tenderness and macaroons. Sweet, sweet city woman, I can see your face, I can hear your voice.
On banjo.
What a banger.
How about No Sugar
one.
Tonight on a banjo?
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Totally improvised. Yeah. That's it for the show.
Family track.
Tell five friends to tune in. What else do we need to tell them?
I think we should do a kind of mountain show soon.
Time to do a mountain show.
Yeah, hillbilly show.
With hillbilly accent.
We'll black out our teeth.
Yeah. We'll black our teeth.
We'll black our teeth out.
Oh, our teeth.
Anyway, please push like if you're still watching, and thanks for the donations to the tip jar. Thanks to Loreline Madison and Coco on drums.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Thanks for joining the train wreck and being a true wrecky.
Yeah.
You've now wrecked.
You sprung secret songs on us.
You're really wrecked, yes.
Kicked out of the family.
No, you did really good. This is our...
This is initiation.
Everybody's waiting for us to have a we all crash equally.
Be brave enough to humiliate yourself in front of thousands of people.
Initiation.
Always expect the unexpected.
Anyway.
Good night.
See you next week.
Good night. Thank you.
Time for dinner.